To a developing story now, Albuquerque police and APS officials are investigating a possible threat by a Del Norte student to bring guns to school and kill his classmates. Action 7's anchor Tanya Mendez joins us with details.
Doug, we were contacted by a concerned parent who saw this threat surface on Facebook this weekend. She says the student was threatening to harm himself, his mother, and kill everyone at Del Norte. She immediately notified police, who went to the student's house, but he was not arrested.
At a time when all too many school shootings actually happen, the threat of one, even if it's just on Facebook, is nothing Albuquerque school officials want to play around with. That's why a Del Norte High School student is now suspended for allegedly threatening to kill his classmates. A woman who's friends with the student's mother on Facebook says she saw the threats on the internet and reported them to APD. APD went to the student's home, but not able to find any weapons or any evidence of a plot that was in the works. The student was not arrested, but when the principal received word of the threat, the student was suspended.
And APD tells us because the student also threatened to harm himself, he's going to receive a psych evaluation. Del Norte has not notified parents about what happened, and a school spokesperson says there are currently no plans to do so.